Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Pepperdine versus Cal college basketball matchup on Wednesday, December 9th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check them all out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Let's get to this one between Pepperdine and Cal. And well, Pepperdine, 5-point favorites in this one over a Cal team that comes in at 2-3. Cal, not as bad as we've seen them in some years. And, you know, since they've had that great team a few years ago, you know, they really has been a downward slide for the Golden Bears. Meanwhile, on the other side of this one, Pepperdine, you look at their two losses this season. They had both those games won against pretty decent teams. They had UCLA beat. They got to overtime and lost. Didn't even cover the spread in that one. Then last time out against San Diego State, another good team. They led the whole way by double digits until the last 3 minutes of the game and ended up losing by 5. And they covered the spread, but man, oh man, does this team just have a hard time holding on to wins. But letting 5 here at home against a Cal team that, well, has a problem holding on to anything, I'm going to take Pepperdine here. I'm going to lay the 5 points. I feel pretty good about it, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident, these are the ones you find on our website. You go to the main menu, click on the premium picks tab, you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world. If you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.